Hello, my darling. Come on through and take a seat. So, I have here in my record that you are here for a general medical checkup today. Okay, brilliant. So, before we get started, have a few questions to ask. Have you changed address since I last saw you? Okay. And have you changed your contact number? No? Brilliant. It's always best that I check those details just in case we need to get hold of. So, have you had any problems with your health, or do you have any concerns that you'd like to talk to me about today? Okay. Perfect. So, we can just continue to run a routine checkup just to check that everything is working perfectly. So, have you had any changes in your medication? Okay, and how are you finding that at the moment? Okay, good. Sometimes you might experience side effects from your medications. If that's the case, don't hesitate to get in touch with me and we can discuss that further if need be. Okay. And are you sleeping well at the moment? Okay. No, that's fine. Sometimes our stress and anxieties can keep us awake, but as long as you're getting around 8 hours a night, then that's perfectly okay. I would actually recommend trying some ASMR on YouTube. That always helps me get to sleep really, really. And how is your diet at the moment? Is it nice and balanced? Are you eating the correct portion sizes? And are you getting enough vitamins and fruit and veg? Okay, great. And what are your smoking and drinking habits like? Obviously, just try and keep those to a minimum, okay? And are you getting enough exercise? Great. No, that's really good. I'd recommend about half an hour of exercise per day throughout the week. Sounds like you're meeting that, so that's really good to hear. Okay, so those are all of the questions that I was wanting to ask. So let's get started with the actual examination. Okay, now I'm firstly just going to come up and inspect your skin. Okay, just to check that everything is looking healthy and there are no concerns for me in that area. Okay, great. Bear with me while I pop on my gloves. going to come up a little bit closer. Okay, so just relax, and I'm very gently going to inspect more closely the condition of your skin. Just making sure that every area of the face is looking healthy. Your nose as well, and your forehead. You'll be glad to hear that everything is looking very healthy there. So I will just take note of that. And let me just monitor your temperature. Quite often, if your body temperature is too high or too low, then that might be an indication that something's not quite right. So I just have here a forehead thermometer, and it is simply a strip that I'm going to place onto your forehead, and after a few seconds it's going to indicate your body temperature along this scale. Okay? So, if you just relax for me, and I'm going to very gently pop this onto your forehead. And like I said, I'm just going to hold it there for a few seconds. So just relax. Good. So, your temperature is well within the healthy region, which is great. Just pop down that result. Fantastic. So now that we know that your temperature is perfectly healthy, I'm just going to feel around your neck to see how your glands are feeling. Now, if they're feeling swollen or inflamed, then we'll be able to have a closer look at what might be causing that problem. Okay, but so far you seem very healthy, so this shouldn't cause any concern. Alright, so just relax, and I'm very gently going to feel along your neck with a very light pressure. Now, my darling, if at any point you are in any pain or discomfort, just let me know. just lift your chin up ever so slightly for me. Good. Again, everything is feeling healthy there. No signs of inflammation or swollen glands, which is great. Okay. So now I'm just going to have a look in your mouth to have a look at the condition of your throat. Okay, just to check that everything is looking as it should. Alright, and I'm just using my pen here with a light that comes out the end, and I just want you to very slightly open your mouth, and I'm going to have a closer look. Again, everything is looking as it should. Alright, so now let's move on to have a little look into your eyes. Okay, so I'm going to get my torch again and look into your eyes. And I'll be checking to see if your pupils are dilating as they should. And then I'll also be having a look to check the general physical health and condition of each eye. Okay? So let's start off with your left eye. And just look straight ahead for me. And up. Good. I'm just going to very gently lift your eyelid up. And look down. Good. And to the left. Now let's move on to your other eye, and again start off by looking straight ahead for me. Good, and look up, and look down. And to the left. Straight ahead again for me, please. again, I'm just going to very gently lift up your eyelids, so just relax for me. Okay. And one last time, look up. Perfect. So both your physical health and the responses from your pupil dilation, I can see that everything is looking perfectly fine. So I will just jot down that information. How are you feeling so far? You're not too overwhelmed, are you? No? Okay, good. I like to try and make each patient feel as relaxed as possible. Okay, so next I'd just like you to follow the pen. Okay, so I'm going to be moving it around your field of vision and you simply have to follow with your eyes. And this is just going to give me an idea as to how well you can focus on moving objects. Okay, great. Good. Doing really well. Just keep focusing on the pen. Good. Nearly finished. Okay, well done. Are your eyes in any pain or discomfort at all? No? Okay, great. So again, everything looks fantastic. Alright, so now that we have had a good look at the health of your eyes, I'm just going to go round and look into your ears, and I'm just using my tool here to have a very careful look into each of your ears, just to see that everything looks perfectly healthy. Alright, so just relax. I will be very gentle and you don't need to worry about experiencing any discomfort. Pain. Alright, so let's start off with your left ear. Just relax for me. I'm just having a very quick look to check that internally everything is working. Doing amazingly. Just stay nice and still for me and relax. everything's looking great in that ear. Now let's just move on to your right ear. Same again, just relax for me. Good. You're doing so, so well. Nearly done. Just a few more seconds. Okay, perfect. Again, everything looks great. Now we're just going to do a very simple hearing test. Just to check that everything's working as it should do. Okay, now would you say that you're struggling with hearing at all in daily life? Or are you picking up on every sound that needs to be heard? Okay, great. So all I'm going to do is finger flutter in your left ear or in your right ear. All you need to do is tell me from which ear you can hear from, okay? Great. Great. So everything's okay there. Normally, if patients struggle with that simple test, I then like to refer them to a specialist, but I won't be needing to do that in your case, which is great news. Now, moving on to the final part, I just need to take off my gloves as they're not needed now, okay? I'm now going to be listening to your heart rate and listening to your chest. And with that, I just need to get my stethoscope. Okay. And I'm just very gently going to pop this on your skin underneath your shirt. Might feel a little cold, so I apologise for that. And all I want you to do is sit nice and still and just relax. Okay? Great. So, your heart rate is sounding beautiful. Perfectly regular and at a very healthy rate, which is great. So, I'll just take note of that. I'm now going to listen to the sounds of your chest, okay? So I'm just going to place this part onto your chest, and I'd like you to inhale and exhale when I say so. Big deep breath in for me. Good. And slowly exhale again for me. Brilliant. And again, big deep breath in. Your chest is sounding absolutely perfect, which is just what I had hoped for you. Okay. Brilliant. So, I'm now going to take a few measurements, okay? So I'm going to be measuring your chest, your waist, and your hips. And I do actually have record of your measurements from the last time I saw you. So what we can do is compare those measurements just to check that you haven't significantly gained or lost any weight. All right. Let's start off with your chest. If you just hold your arms out in front of me. Good. And I'm just going to carefully wrap this around your body. Brilliant. And just relax. Good. And take a big deep breath in for me. And out again. Okay, perfect. So let me just jot down that measurement there. Okay. So let's move down now to your waist. All right. Again, my darling, just relax. Good, stand nice and still for me. Okay, fantastic. And finally, let's measure hips. Amazing. So we have now taken all of those measurements. Going to look back at your previous record here. Okay, brilliant. So you've lost 3 centimeters around your waist. Your chest is exactly the same, and you've lost 1 centimeter from your hips. So you've obviously been perhaps going to the gym a little more regularly in the recent months, which is great news. Okay? Wonderful. So, let me just sign off all of this information. Everything, as I said, looks perfectly fine. I do actually have a note here from the nurse, who I believe took your blood a few weeks ago now, and the results have come back perfectly normal. You just have a slight vitamin C deficiency, ever so slightly, nothing to worry about. I just recommend maybe taking a vitamin supplement, which you can find in the supermarket, but again, it's nothing of great concern, just something that you should perhaps keep an eye on and try and improve, but nothing to worry about. Okay, so my darling, with that all being said, do you have any questions for me at all? No? Well, if you do have any worries or anything that is a growing concern for you, then please do not hesitate to get in touch with me, and I'd be very happy to help. Okay? Of course. Well, it was lovely to see you again today, and please do take care of yourself, and I will see you in a few months' time for our next check.